you've just had a new film come out. Can you tell us a little bit about that one? I believe it's available on iTunes at the moment.
Yes, so we just had a movie called The Hooligan Factory come out, which is the first ever spoof comedy of those hooligan genres. And yeah, had a lovely massive cinema event. And now, it just literally launched on iTunes on Monday. And it's pretty exciting because now I'm getting to see the reactions from the fans and stuff. And luckily, it's been pretty amazing. So yeah, go grab it on iTunes.
I mean, how important do you think those new distribution mechanisms are, particularly for British cinema?
Look, essential. Like, if you're not Transformers and you're not, Ted 2 or Wolf of Wall Street, we need to be really creative. I think what was great about the Hooligan Factory is what we did was have a massive event, gave people the opportunity to go and see it in the cinema, which they did. But we've not lost the buzz. In it was 2 weeks since the premiere, and now we're out on iTunes, and another 2 weeks we're out on DVD. So it really maximises our potential in getting the word of mouth out there, making people aware of the film, and hopefully mean a load of people go and see it. Because otherwise, what you don't want is go out in cinema, do okay, and then 4 months down the line, everyone's forgotten about the movie and no one buys it. So yeah, no, essential to British film.
What else is coming up for you? You've always got a few things on the go.
Yeah. I've just done a lovely comedy for the BBC called Nurse with Paul Whitehouse, so that'll be at end of the year. And yeah, and then back in film where I do a bit of producing. We're setting stuff up, so hopefully I've got a few cheeky announcements to announce in the next few months.